Guten Morgen. Today we are gonna pedal through this way from Barranco in Lima, Peru to Chorrillos. This is going to last at least less than 30 minutes, perhaps 20 minutes. I would say that even less than 30 minutes. Let's see how it's going on. Meanwhile, you will hear my comments in the background. This is the touristic and beautiful district of Barranco in Lima, Peru. Okay. Today is Tuesday the 30th. Today is the last day of April. Tomorrow is May the 1st, 2024. It's about 30 past 5 in the afternoon. In the afternoon here in Lima. Not a lot of people around. But it is a quite lovely place. This is a sort of traditional neighborhood. A quiet place. Street. we are having some kind of heavy winds in Lima. We are about to enter to my neighborhood. The wind is a little bit cold. Warm, and it means that the weather is changing right now. Perhaps these winds comes from the southern part of the continent. Remember, we are in South America. Okay. I am going straight ahead. I'm going to pedal through this bridge. An ancient wooden bridge. Nowadays it is not made of wooden, obviously, but still I'm gonna take a picture. I'm sorry.